When I was a child, my family would travel down to western Kentucky where my parents were born. There's a backwards old town that's often remembered so many times that my memories are worn. Often we travel down the Green River to the abandoned old prison by Eatery Hill, where the air smelled like snakes and we'd shoot with our pistols, but empty pop bottles was all we would kill. And Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled it away. Then the coal company came with the world's largest shovel. They tortured the timber and stripped all the land. They dug far in the coal till the land was forsaken and drove it all down as the progress of man. When I die, let my body float down the Green River. Let my soul go on up to the Rochester Dam. I'll be halfway to heaven with paradise waiting just 5 miles away from wherever I am. And Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled it away.